yourself. Pulling back the slide of a handgun, tighten the recoil spring and draw back or cock the hammer. Once released, the slide moves forward, lifting a new cartridge into the chamber. The gun is now loaded. Pulling the trigger now releases the hammer, which drives the firing pin forward until it strikes and ignites the propellant in the cartridge. This results in a rapid expansion of gas within the chamber, which forces the bullet forward and ejects its casing. This energy also produces a brief muzzle flash and a sharp...
He knew me, actually recognized me, and looked me in my eyes. And he expected me. As if... Oh, that's impossible.
The building is crowded. Escape is not possible. Come out now, or we will come in for you. This is your final warning. Lay down your gun and come out now, or I cannot guarantee your safety.
Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne. Hey, you! Take this meal to Sturok.
Where would he like it served?
Stupid English. Upstairs. In the room. Go, go, go. Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne.
Foarte frumos, foarte frumos.
Care-te.
give me that food. Ah, you lovely, lovely bears.
I found a girl.
Can you get her out?
Some of her. Enough for a positive ID.
Was it Sturrock?
His brother. But I assume the mission hasn't changed.
You assume correctly as usual. Carry on, 47.
That's Russian. Must be Pyankov's base. Fuchs is probably off the plane already. Gotta be quick. But it won't be as easy getting off this plane as it was getting on.
Давайте, шевелитесь! Мужики, ну давайте, двигайте ящики в кладовку! Давай! Borscht? Musste unbedingt dieser gottverdammte Borscht sein.
Наконец-то! Commander Bjarkov is ready to meet you at the ship. Follow me, Mr. Fox.
Thank you, soldier.
wait. Наконец-то! Go right in, Mr. Fox. Commander is expecting you.
Thanks, soldier.
Second door on right. Standard procedure, sir. Stand still.
I understand.
So good to meet you at last, Fabian. I prefer doing business face to face. We shall have some vodka.
None for me, thanks.
No? Very well, Fabian. Very well.
Thank you. this one while I boot. C'est pas joli. À la tienne, mon vieux. Prends un peu. T'en as sûrement plus besoin que moi. Tiens.
Very good, sir. Coming right up.
Who's there? And who might you be?
Oh no. Oh God, no. Please, not already. Look, I'm begging you, okay? I'm a Northcott, you understand? My father is rich. He's a very, very wealthy man. I'll pay you anything you want. You understand? Please.
Keep it down. Your father's paying me to free you.
Free me? Oh, thank God. You know, they were gonna hunt me. Like an animal. Like some beast.
You think you can escape on your own?
Oxford sprinting champion 3 years in a row. God bless you. See ya.
Tiens, mon vieux.
Days, but my weapons still haven't arrived. I'll have
to move in tonight. Without them.
Thank you.
This hunt is a pretty good place.
Thank you.
Láthatnám az igazolványát, uram? ID card.
Üdvözlöm, uram. Fáradjon be, kérem.
Rohadtul unatkozó. Szívesen megnézném a tett helyét.
Thank you. Intéressant ici.
Thank you.
佢哋喺入邊等啊 ，I'll hold your weapons.
Thank you.
What are you gonna do with it? Now don't. Not again. Oh, that's better. Oh, man. Oh, hey, thanks, man.
Oh, thank you. I need Li Hong's jade figurine. I'm told you know where it is.
Oh, you don't know what they've done to me. My God, see, first they took a chair.
Where's the jade figurine?
I almost had it. Now it's locked in a safe. Hong's office, in the back.
That's what I needed to know.
All right, look out for Zun. He's a big bastard. He's the one that did this to me. You have to get him out of the way to get to Hong. It won't be easy. They're always together. Zun sees everything, hears everything, checks every room, even tastes Hong's food. Hong himself, God, he's a crazy bastard. You know, he's got this poison sword. I mean, we're talking one scratch and you're dead.
I understand. Go take care of yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Listen, I hope we get to meet again under more favorable circumstances.
Yes. That might seem possible to you. this room. This bullet. There's a bullet for everyone. And a time and a place. An end. Yes. Maybe this is how it has to be. Inspector, you obviously learned too much about me. I can't have that. Not even in my death.
Your wound.
Your doctor saved my life.
There's been a lot of pressure. We're losing friends. The FBI, the CIA, Scotland Yard, MI5, police all over Europe. Something's going on at the highest levels.
I'll lay low until the agency sorts out its problems. If it takes more than 2 months, I'll find a new employer.
That won't help you or the agency. All of this pressure revolves around you. They're squeezing us to get at you. I sensed it for a while. Tonight confirmed it. But now I know where the pressure's coming from.
This is serious business. Do you have this kind of money?
It's under your seat.
See your coffee, sir?
Thanks, but no thanks.